Bit of a bim bong. Looks like somebody's been here before. I've just come out for a few hours in the middle of nowhere. Bit of exercise. Make a brew. Make a bit of scoff. And then go back home again. Middle of nowhere. Not seeing anybody. That was the plan. Right. I think I'll get the kettle on. Top bomber. So I'll get the stove set up and then I'll collect a bit of firewood. Tell you what, not short of a bit of that. Pheasants. Slopped a bit there. Silence, apart from screaming pheasants. Someone's behind me there, as you can probably tell. Just get some hot embers and then I can start feeding it in from the side when I get the brew on the go. There's a lot of these beetles about. I love a lot, they're everywhere. Don't boil more than I need to. Strong coffee. And a bit of sugar. Bit of milk. Kettle's boiled. Cheers, gonna be hot. Alright. We'll have some scoff. We have marinated, I think. Pigeon breast. A little bit of chorizo. An onion. A couple of peppers. Yes, we're having some kebabs. Brought myself some sticks. Saves making them, doesn't it? So I'm going to chop that up, put it on there, wrap it in foil. I'm going to have pigeon and chorizo kebabs for my lunch. Keep the fire going at the same time. Load of hot embers, grill it, as opposed to burn it. Happy days. Need a chopping board. Little chopping board for preparing my scoff. And I'll stash it in my pot till it's ready, because it's nice and clean. On the inside it is. Well, it was. Lucky days. Right, double bagged the old pigeon breasts. Didn't freeze them. Didn't need to. Oh. I think I'll do them last, to be honest, otherwise it's going to get all messy on there, isn't it? So they'll come out last. I'll do my onion. Got all these beetles, they're everywhere. Away, you're not having any. Let's just test it, make sure it's alright. Yeah, that's alright. Well, it was. So I dropped it on the floor. Alright, bit of horse muck, won't matter. A good chef always tastes his wares. Well, I'm not a chef, but I'm going to eat it anyway. The pepper tree's growing here now. Bit of muck. It's expected, isn't it? That's that. Right, last but not least. Whoa. Bit of pigeon. going to stick that back in the bag for now. Need to clean up now. Ugh, sneaky peppered armies. Ugh. Yeah, it's a bit messy, lads, I'll tell you. Happy days. Gas bag. Pigeon. Two for a quid, home bargains. But before they all went ballistic. That's flour and salt for making flatbread for me bacon butties. But that's another video. I think that pheasant got a bit too close, but it's in foil. Works wonders out here, that. Right, gonna make me kebabs up. Would normally soak them in water, but there's not much around here at the moment. Oh, I've only brought four. Thought I had five. Never mind. I'm going to fire nicely, that. Right, there's one. Make some more. Bit of smoke in the old mince pies. Right. Get that fired up. We'll start cooking some scoff. Top bomber, dirty trotters. That's gonna be epic. Outdoor lollipops. Right, I'm going to get them put in a bit of tin foil. Yeah, because I don't want to burn them. I want them cut lovely. And I'm going to eat them all myself. Two pieces in here. Folds flat, takes up no room. Plenty of uses. One of them is for wrapping your kebabs in. Another good use. Get a bit of a tan. Not very camouflaged though, I will admit that. No time for a granddad nap. There's work to be done. Need some scissors. One's a bit shorter. There we go, ready to go, ready to rock and roll. Right, I'll get them done and I'll keep this fire going. Otherwise, we'll be having raw kebabs. Don't want to be doing that now, do we? Days. Right, they're all ready to go on, get the fire sorted, a little bit better, have a bit of a tidy up first though, bit of admin, in Steptoe's yard here. couple of pheasant kebabs next time. Let them flames die down a bit. Not Burger King. Oh, smells nice that.
I think they should be done very shortly. I've never ate dog's bollocks, but I bet they taste like them. Reckon they'll be done now.
I haven't got to the pigeon yet. That was chorizo. Pigeon. Oh, I could taste that mint. That was nice. That was nice. Can't go wrong there, kids. Think I'll have another. Oh, I can taste that chili in the chorizo. Ooh, it's just kicked in. In the meantime, oh, this has got three bits of pigeon on. Oh, yeah. That's a picket. Bit with a mouthful. Right. I haven't dropped any yet, have I? That was the mutch nuts. The dog's danglies. Are we ready for another two when needs are done? So I got washing machine at home. I think the pheasants want a fight in a minute. Axe versus pheasants. I've got some veg left over and all, so they better be worried. Not like a bit of self-isolation. Been practicing it for years. I
I said isolation. The fat in that chorizo, cooking it nicely. Well, I can now be done now. Can you not knock it? Come and have a look at what you could have won. Get a bit of crispiness on these ones. Then I'll have a brew. Pigeon. A bit left over. Well, that certainly won't go to waste. Stir fry. I think I'll have a bovril. And change the battery. Got a bit of coffee in there. Coffee flavoured Bovril. bother on a pork pie. Back to the 70s. But I haven't got a pork pie. It's 30 litre this, not 40 litre. I thought it was 40. It's 30. So I've crammed all that into a 30 litre petrol pack. Watching out for the Stasi. No Stasi. Right, lads. Top bomber. I'm off, see you next time. And remember, when all the odds are stacked against you, just keep on laughing. See you later, lads. Take it easy, yeah?